Hey, hello! I'm here!
What are you doing? Don't.
Hey, hello! I'm here!
Bastard!
You're not coming with us.
What? Are you?
I heard your call with Dumet. You set this all up. You set us up to die.
Erin, you are out of your mind. I would never. You know you can trust me.
70% of murderers kill somebody they know. Somebody who trusts them.
It's 79%. But I am not a murderer.
We're dead in the water. And I can't think of a bigger cell than a dark crew recording their own murders while on assignment.
Do you hear what you're saying? That is insane. You're in shock and you're not thinking straight. I would never...
Mark, we need to tie him up until help gets here. He'll either stab us in the back or get Dumet to do it.
Erin, I would...
Quiet!
Erin's right. Sorry, we can't let you roam free.
Hang on. Use your heads.
I haven't done anything!
I'll come back when I found something.
You get back here and untie me, goddammit! This is madness!
Sorry, Charlie, but...
You fucking untie me or you're fired!
That's not a priority anymore.
Mark! Mark, you come back here! Mark, you come back here!
He's gone! Charlie's gone!
Charlie? Charlie's alive?
Charlie made it out, but we thought he might be in on all of this. Charlie!
Erin, wait!
It's a long story. Let's just find him.
Oh, God.
What?
You just left him? With Dumet out here?
Charlie... Guys! I can't...
Go and look for something to knock this door down. Me and Mark will try and force it open.
Who's there? Guys, somebody is in here with me. Oh, God.
me, okay?
Windows are welded in place. He fucking wants us to watch.
Wait, look. Regulator switch.
Will that give the mayor?
No. Not both of them.
It's sucking out all the air.
Whoever we point this lever at is gonna die.
What?
Do something!
He wants us to choose, doesn't he? Oh my God.
I can't.
If we don't do something, both of them will die, Mark.
Jamie, please.
I don't want to die.
I don't want to die. Please help me.
We have to choose. Now!
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Erin.
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What is it?
Shit. No! Sorry, I have to.
Thank you.
What is it?
A button. There's a reverse symbol on it.
What does it?
Shit, no! Game. I can't do this. I will kill you. Jamie? I'm not doing it. I'm not playing this game. Look out for Erin. For me. Promise?
I promise.
Oh, fuck. Jamie! Thank you. Thank you. Survive, Kate. Nothing we can do. She's gone.
Thank you.
Just had a great idea for series two.
All that's missing is a big final twist. Good luck finding a host for that bullshit. I'm out.
I'm just glad I'm in one piece.
Thank you.
Do it.
Oh, God. Mark. Mark, what are you doing? Please.
That? What's happening?
I don't know.
No. No. No, 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 no. What's happening?
We're going the wrong way.
Mark, look.
Is there a problem, sir?
No.
Is that you, darling? Jeff? Oh, are we playing another game? Back already? You know, this tub is awfully big. I think there might be room for another body. Oh. That's nice. Ow. You don't know your own strength. Easy, dear. Jeff, that hurts.
Hello, my dear.
Quiet now.
We don't want to disturb the other guests.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
I really thought you'd have a little more fight in you.
Jeff? Oh, are we playing another game? Okay, Mr. Sneaky. You can't sneak up on me, Mr. Holmes!
Hello, my dear.
What are you doing in here? Jeff!
I don't think he can quite hear you. But I'm not finished yet.
I said get...
Don't fight it. Will only hurt more if you do. We're only prolonging the inevitable.
What? What are you... What have you done?
Calm yourself, sir. I've seen your wife has had an accident. Is there a problem, sir?
What the fuck?
Look.
bracelets.
It's a fucking booby trap. You shift your weight off that plate and this guy is getting run through by that thing.
Help! Please! Help! Help me!
Jamie.
Where I can see them, all of you!
He killed them.
No talking! I said, hands where I can see them!
Thank God you're here. You have to help us.
Until I know what's happening here, no one moves.
Sir, sir, behind you, the boat!
Seriously, lady?